perfect sunny weather today in Paris. Hopefully it's not raining. Deep breeze of some oxygen, because sitting in the shows may be a little bit tiring. And now we go to private showroom of Emanuele Ungara, just here. And attention, nobody can visit it, just on special demand, on special request for VIP clients or for journalists. So follow me. Here we are. We started private fittings only for us. You can see our beautiful model wearing very nice Ungaro piece. But to describe you the collection, I want to pass my microphone to this charming lady who will present herself and tell us two words about the place where we are now.
Hello, so my name is Marie Fournier. I am the general manager of the company. I'm very happy to welcome you in our historical building. We have 2,000 pieces of dresses, of haute couture dresses in our archive. And obviously we are really much, we really want to pay an homage to Mr. Ungaro in showing all his talent and why he was considered one of the big masters of the 20th century in fashion. So today we welcome you in number 2 Avenue Montaigne, where we are our historical headquarters. And this is the showroom where we receive upon appointment the member of the press and the retailers. We like the idea of having a special showroom decorated like a salon and not a showroom with tables and chairs as a working place. We would like to receive the clients alone upon appointment, so they have a private presentation of the collection with Marion, who is always with us. And they can spend 1 hour or two in that showroom and have a personalized advice on what they are going to buy. Our collection are really focusing on knitwear, even if it is sophisticated knitwear, but we have the chance to have very good knitwear factories in Italy who are capable to reproduce all the coats, like the lace or like the polka dots. We like the idea that our collection is cool, elegant, but not constructed and stiff. It is an easy to wear collection. We want it to remain super cool and easy to wear and to cover all kinds of customers, from the young lady to the more mature woman. So on this look, you have a silk pattern printed with an exclusive design made by our studio. And we've made cool pants with details of lurex and the blouse. And we've added an eco fur jacket, because it is super trendy. But we wanted to use the same pattern and the same silk for the lining and for some little reminders in the jacket. So we think that it is chic and sophisticated, but can be also very cool. This kind of dress is made of knit. So you have the background is chevron knit, but we have the two colors that we have the details in the collar and in this part. And we have added velvet polka dots. We want to cover and to welcome all clients from any age and any kind of look. And it depends on the way you know yourself, so you know how you can make this dress suitable for your look and for your age. From this mood board, I like very much the, for example, the combination of a printed silk pair of pants in our exclusive prints and the simple 100% wool sweater. So this is the way we want to use our prints. It is 100% silk, the design is exclusive. We've added some details in lurex and we wear it with a very nice and sexy but classic, which is in fact what we like to be. 100% wool sweaters, where we have a three-dimensional embroidery, which is inspired from the print. So this is something which is, for me, very Ungaro. This is something that clients like very much, because it is special, it is elegant, and it is at the same time cool and sexy. People could believe that it is sequins, a fabric embroidered with sequins. It is not. It is a knitwear. It is a yarn which is made, and when you knit the dress, you have all the sequins in the yarn. So it is something really technically interesting, and something which is quite new, this new kind of yarns. And you know that we are focusing a lot on knitwear, so I would like also to show you another piece which is very much appreciated. This is a knitwear dress, and we have also the coat and the caban, mm-hmm. but we have reproduced in velvet the same checkerboard that you have on our sequins fabric. So this is easy to wear, classic, but at the same time you have a very sophisticated kind of knit. So this is a knit dress which is in which we have incorporated the lurex yarn to make it more shiny, and this is a kind of dress, as you can see, that is crossing all generations, because depending on the accessories you have, it is a dress that you can wear when you are 25 or when you are older. So this is really my favorite piece. It is sophisticated, but it remains easy to wear and easy to drop in your suitcase when you travel. Cindy Bruna is a perfect Ungaro woman, because she's extremely feminine and sexy, but she remains super elegant. And she has this super black hair and this beautiful skin, so she's really enhancing the collection. And I must say that when she's wearing a piece, there is never one piece which is not absolutely stunning on her.